They call him the ultimate Leaf fan, and I can see why. You got 4 to 5 million people in this city that are all huge Leaf fans, but I don't think anybody's through with Mike is not here with his collection, which is it's pretty great. Just getting a chance to walk around here and see the former Leafs, the current Leafs, the great players that represented our country and our game is pretty impressive. I'm happy to be here.